New at 6 tonight, the McDonald's on McCartney Road in Campbell had to shut down for a few hours this afternoon after a grease fire broke out in the kitchen. Thankfully, employees were able to put it out with a fire extinguisher before firefighters got there. The restaurant was evacuated. There were no injuries, and the rest of the afternoon was spent cleaning up so it could reopen.